I've seen it many times. They use just these blocks of sand, so you can't really do a real, real landscapes and real simulations. So it is more like to show the interaction. So it's more like a toy. So you show the interaction, but you don't have the data, the real world data there.
Yeah.